Good morning.
Good morning.
Take a seat there for me. I will start with a simple one around geography. Okay. Can you name for me the seven continents?
So Asia, Europe,
Africa, Antarctica.
Can you give me an example of a simile?
Life is like riding a bicycle.
He looked as ferocious as a tiger.
So a fraction is something that you can use to separate wholes into different numbers, like if you separate into halves, fourths, and eighths.
A noun is a place, animal, or human being, or thing.
A verb is an action verb, a word. It's like something what I'm doing.
And what would you tell a friend who is suffering from depression?
Depression, okay.
Sort of being able to express yourself to people you care about and sort of letting your guard down.
First of all, I would try to not like try to suppress their feelings because that might make it worse.
Do you and your friends talk openly about mental health and mental health conditions, issues or challenges?
Depends on with who, I think. When I was younger, maybe I was a lot more reserved, and now with middle school drama in general, sometimes it's difficult, but I think in most cases I'm able to quite well.
Like most of them were very simple, but the others that I had some struggle with, either the one where you were talking about like anxiety and depression, I had some trouble with because I haven't experienced it.